Thank you, Roger. In Ogunquit tonight, friends and family have gathered for a candlelight vigil to remember fisherman Billy McIntyre.
That's right. He jumped off a boat in Perkins Cove late on August 22nd, and he never resurfaced. While the search for him began shortly after, search and rescuers have yet to recover his body. Today would have been McIntyre's 52nd birthday.
WMTW News 8's Jim Keithley is live at the vigil happening right now. Jim?
Well, well-known and well-liked, that's what's being used to describe Billy Mack, as he was called. Now, take a look at this crowd. Hundreds here have turned out for a candlelight vigil in his memory. We're told that 500 people turned out a month ago for his memorial service in Kennebunk. Again, it's been almost 2 months since that boat accident. Searchers have scoured these waters of Ogunquit Beach and also Perkins Cove looking for his body. Wanted to show you this over here. One of his friends carved out this pumpkin which says Billy Mack. They say they that this candlelight vigil might help them in the closure that they so desperately want.
And it's surreal because we still don't believe he's gone. We keep waiting that he's going to maybe just walk into a room one day and say, "How's it going, Pally?" You know, that's the way he was.
All right, so they've gathered here at the parking lot of Ogunquit Beach. Candles are being handed out. They plan to walk down on the beach and down on the water, where again the searchers did spend several days looking for Billy Mack's body, but as of now, it still has not been found. We're live in Ogunquit tonight. Jim Keithley, WMTW News 8.